Hey everybody, so behind me are the safe houses where we're bringing the people that we're rescuing from Ukraine. And there's got to be at least 100 mothers and kids here right now. As we keep saying, they're coming in with only the clothes on their back. They really need some help, some assistance, and we're going to give it to them.